Teachers Institute, that is Kamala Nehru Public School. Commitment unlocks the doors of imagination, allows vision, and gives us the right stuff to turn our dream into reality. So on this note, today we are here to know that how the plastic is harmful for humans and our beautiful Mother Earth. Indeed, it's my pride to announce that we have the most versatile personality, our torchbearer, yes, our worthy principal ma'am, Miss P.K. Dhillon, with us to grace the occasion. Ma'am, we welcome you. It's my privilege to welcome our special guest and speaker of the day, Mr. Saurabh Nanda. Sir, you are an international youth mentor, SDG promoter, an official education mentor for youth and United Nations Global Alliance. You are promoter of mental wellness and has conducted more than 100 webinars since 2020 to make 3,000 plus students, parents and educators aware about cyberbullying across India and the Middle East. Sir, we are glad to welcome you once again. Over to you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Good morning, Paramjit ma'am. How are you?
Good.
So thank you so much for that introduction, ma'am. My name is Saurabh Nanda, and I am joined by Dr. Anjali Arora. And Dr. Anjali Arora is the president of Action Group Against Plastic Pollution, our NGO based out of Jalandhar. And I am the joint secretary of that NGO. Today, both Dr. Anjali and I will be talking to these wonderful students, the future of our cities and our state and our country, about the menace of plastic pollution and how we can work towards reducing it. All right. So
thank you, Saurabh. Thank you for the introduction. Hello, ma'am. Good morning.
Hi.
Great. So, ma'am, if I could have the rights to present my screen, and then I could share the presentation.
Rashmi, ma'am, look into, please.
Yes, now
yes,
I have.
Yes, yes, sir.
Yes,
yes. Just.
All right, so I hope this is visible to all.
Visible.
All right. Okay, so all the students here from Fagwada, Jalandhar, you know this picture, right? From last year. And I use this picture in every presentation. Why? Because this is the inspiration. This is one of the inspirations for what we are doing. We would love to have the mountains welcomed back in Jalandhar so that every morning we wake up, we have this wonderful, beautiful view, which reminds us of our nature and where we come from. To take Jalandhar, Fagwada, Punjab back to its original glory, we need to do something. You know why? Because when you look up in the sky, we might be able to see the Himalayas, but when we look down on the ground, we see plastic pollution everywhere, especially single-use plastic. So that is why a group of concerned citizens, including doctors, lawyers, educators, psychologists, students, and builders, we came together to form what is called AGAP, or Action Group Against Plastic Pollution. So today we are all environmentalists. Now, some of a little bit about our journey. We have been talking to the leaders in our government, local government, state government, and central government since last year. And we have been urging them to make changes in the plastic pollution policies and implement them. And we have been joined by a lot of wonderful students, including students from Kamala Nehru Public School, Fagwada, who have not only sent emails to our leaders, but also shared what they feel about our Earth, about Earth Day, plastic pollution, and so on. We have been regularly working towards this by writing articles, by doing activities, and which are being published in the media as well. So just a little bit about what is our garbage sense. For that, I would like to invite Dr. Anjali Arora so that she can tell you more about what it means to have a proper garbage sense. Over to you, ma'am.
Yes, thank you, Saurabh. Hello, my dear students. So now, as Saurabh rightly said, you are all the environmentalists like us, and we actually need you to be part of us so that we can act against this. So to start with, shall we start with the PPT, Saurabh?
Yes.
Yeah. So to start with, we would like to tell you that why, what we are worried about. We are worried about the solid waste, about the plastic waste that is being littered around everywhere you see. So when we say solid waste, what is it? It is the garbage that we throw, anything that we throw. So we want to know from your side that have you ever thought while putting things in the dustbin that what will happen to this? Ye kahan jayega? Where will it end up? Ye wrapper ya ye plastic ki bottle ye ya jo bhi main dustbin mein dal rahi hu, where will it go? What happens to this? Do you know, guys, how many of you know about it? Kindly tell us. Anybody of you? Have you ever thought like this? Yes, please answer, Richard.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, Rashmi, okay.
Yes, ma'am, actually students are raising their hand.
Okay. Yes. So can they interact and can they answer?
Yes.
So, have you ever thought where does the garbage that you throw in the dustbin goes? What do you think? Where does it go?
Actually, Anjali, they are so used to raising their hands and the teacher calling out the name. So that is possible if you share the link. Otherwise, you have to say that today you just unmute yourself and speak so that, you know, otherwise it becomes a chaos.
Okay.
You need to open the chat, see so many hands are raised. I can see three of them.
Ma'am, then you can give them that permission that they can unmute and speak.
Okay. So children, we need to interact because learning happens when we interact. So you are free to raise your hand and then say, excuse me if somebody else is speaking, and then speak out. Otherwise, if nobody is speaking, you can speak right away. And all of you must speak and must share what you have in your heart. Okay. And you are grade 6 graders. I'm so proud of you all. Come on, Parneet Kaur, now I won't be calling the names. Everybody is going to speak on their own. Go ahead, and Rashmi, you take over from here now. I won't be saying anything, please. I'm a silent member learning today.
Yes, ma'am. Sure. Yes, Parneet dear, please unmute beta. Yes, Kumari Tanisha, please unmute beta.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, some of the garbage goes in rivers, oceans, lakes, and some of them becomes biggest mountains of garbages.
Yes. So you know about it, right? See, you know everything. So what do you think? What do you think what should we do to stop this? Don't you think that, oh, this is so bad. We are putting garbage everywhere, this beautiful nature, and then we are putting garbage everywhere. So don't you want to stop this?
Yes, ma'am, we want to stop this.
Yes, so ma'am, we want to stop it.
Yes, that is what we want you to do with us. So let's together stop this and make our nature beautiful again. So now what can you do? How you can do it? We will tell you that. ओके सो बच्चे ओके तो स्टार्टिंग विद सॉलिड वेस्ट दैट वी टॉक अबाउट इज अ गार्बेज वी थ्रो and it is increasing day by day. It was not like this earlier. Now it has increased so much. Saurabh, can we just move the slides?
I did, ma'am. Can you see this?
No, I can still see that the first slide, the Jalandhar one.
Oh. Is it visible now?
Yeah. So okay. So, bache, this is one exercise that you can see, students. This is, you know, this is the time that the each item we use daily takes to decompose. And the fastest decomposer among every waste, you know, is what is a banana peel. It decomposes in earth and becomes earth in just 2 to 7 days, varying upon the condition of the peel we have thrown, whether it is hara peela or little rotten one. And see the things that we use daily, the cartons, the tins, the batteries that we put in various things at homes, the plastic that we use. See, it will take 450 years or 500 years. Actually, it will never decompose. Once we throw, every bottle, every plastic item that we have thrown is still lying on our earth. It is still there. It has not gone anywhere. So this is the kind of menace it is creating on this on our earth. So after this, now why is it happening? How is it happening? It is happening because the purchasing power is increasing, because we are bringing a lot of industries are increasing, nayi cheeze ban rahi hain, and what we are doing, we want to buy more. Uski marketing itni ki jati hai, hum dekhte hain, hamara man karta hai, we want to buy more. We purchase, and then because they are not in a good quality, because the companies want us to do so, it's making them money. We use them for some time, and then what do? We throw. So what are we piling up? We are piling up our landfills. And what is happening to it? What is happening to it? This next slide, Saurabh. The garbage we throw goes and piles up in a landfill, and slowly, slowly these piles are increasing, 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 and how bigger they are getting. Have you seen Ghazipur, Delhi? This is how it looks. Anybody of you, have you seen, students? Have you been to Delhi and have you noticed this Ghazipur landfill, any of you? Next time if you go, please do notice it. See, this is a big mountain of garbage that we have created. And this is just for the North India. There are certain more 5-6 such hills we have created all over our country. This is what we are doing to our planet. And then what will happen? Agar ye garbage ikattha hota jayega, ye landfill banti jayegi, to hoga kya? Animals will come and consume it. Then it will end up in their stomachs and it is killing our animals. I would suggest you guys to go on the YouTube and check a little video. It is known as the plastic cow. It is very interesting. You should go and watch it. And then what will happen? These pests will harbor on the waste. And the what the mosquitoes cause? They call dengue, malaria, chikungunya, plague, typhoid, diarrhea, and many other diseases that are being caused by these pests that they harbor. Aur agar hum landfill mein nahi fenkte hain to hum koode ka kya karte hain? Hum usko apne ocean mein dump kar dete hain. And these landfills, they cause all sorts of pollution. Air pollution, because they release gases. They cause global warming because they are producing methane and carbon dioxide. So they are increasing the temperature of the earth. It will increase to 1.5 degree temperature is going to increase in coming 10 years, you know, and this is too much. It's enough to let our glaciers melt. And then what will happen? The sea level will rise and ultimately floods, flash floods, tsunamis. Who's going to suffer? We guys are going to suffer. And if we burn them, Saurabh, please, to the last slide. Yes, if we burn them, then they are causing more pollution. All these chemicals that they release are causing cancers to us. so many carcinogenic things, infertilities, reproductive related problems. These are the causes. And we don't know what is happening. So many allergies have increased. All of these problems are due to the burning of the waste, the landfills that are being burned. And then what they do, they produce a leachate, which is a kind of a toxic soup, which goes in our groundwater and it is polluting and causing water pollution. And then we are drinking that water. Okay, so this is all kind of problems that just comes from the garbage that we throw unknowingly in our landfills or in our oceans. And what is happening to the garbage in the ocean? I think you guys should find out. Saurabh, we can mention them about the straw, the tortoise in whose nostril the straw got struck. Do you guys know about it? Students, have you heard it? Have heard about it? Anybody of you?
Yes, ma'am.
So you guys already know it.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So they are killing our nature, all these things that we are using. We are using them daily. And so what is happening? And what is this known as? This thing that we buy, we use, and we throw. Next slide, Saurabh. That this whole process is known as the linear economy. Even if we recycle certain things, like the plastic bottles, the PET plastic, it is created, it is converted into clothes that we wear. But their ultimate destination is landfill. So this is not going to help us. These companies are trying to fool us. So this is known as linear economy. And linear economy is not sustainable. We cannot sustain more if we use this kind of economy. And what we want in return, what should we do to save ourselves is a circular economy. Do you guys read Food Chain? Food Chain, padhte ho aap?
Yes,
ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Kya hota hai? Kya hota hai? One of you can tell me. Kya hota hai Food Chain mein? Yes, go ahead.
Like one animal eat another animal and that animal eat another animal like this.
So what they are doing, nature has taught us how to live actually. See what they are doing. Everybody's needs are getting fulfilled and then no waste is being generated. Yes. So we want this type of economy amongst us. Ki hum jo bhi cheez use kare, wo natural resources ko preserve kare ya wapis usi mein mil jaye. Is tarah ki ho ki wo wapis compost hoke hamare nature ko gain de, na ki hame hamare resources ko exploit kare. And this economy we can bring it with a little thoughtfulness, mindfulness. Agar hum ye karte hain, isko bolte hain circular economy. It's just like what nature has taught us. What comes should go back to the nature and it should not go in the dustbin. Okay? So, next slide, Saurabh. Yeah, this is what the circular economy is. Okay, so basically there is one term, maybe some of you or maybe all of you have heard about it, is carbon footprints. Saurabh, are we going to share the link with them?
We can share the link, ma'am. We'll send it to the teachers so that they can circulate it later.
Okay. So, bache, you know what is carbon footprint? Hum jitne bhi natural resources daily use karte hain, agar hum unse kuch na kuch waste generate karte hain, to in aur ye earth ko natural resources ko kitna harm pahuncha rahi hai hamari living, usko bolte hain hamara carbon footprint. And we will share a link with you and you can calculate your carbon footprint. And then you will come to know that how big our carbon footprints have become. And we need to reduce them. We need to reduce them drastically. Okay? So okay. We'll share this with you. Okay. Next, Saurabh. Okay. So now we have told you a brief about the problem, what it is, and you guys are very intelligent, you already know about it. So now let's talk about little ki hum iska solution kya kar sakte hain. Saurabh, let's interact and ask them what do they think is the solution. Yes, students, can you enumerate few of the solution that comes to your mind ki ab ye itni badi problem ko solve kaise kare hum?
Ma'am, may I?
Yes, please.
Ma'am, the things we are using, we have to reuse
and recycle.
Very good. Can you give me one example? How will you reuse?
Ma'am, may I, Ganga Singh?
Yes, Ganga.
Like we throw the water, we use water. Like first we have one water, then fill in the some mud and some we use apple seed.
Okay.
Ma'am, may I?
Yes.
Ma'am, we can use plastic bottles to place our pens or eraser pencil in it.
Wonderful idea. So let's show them how we are doing it at AGAP. How we are trying to reuse certain things. See, just like you said, we are also trying like you. See? Anybody else? What else? How else you can think? You can reuse things. There's so many examples that we can do. We can reuse.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, we use bottles to grow plant.
Very good. You can make them planters and use them as planters. So we need not buy planters from the market. If we are using, we find.
Ma'am.
Don't consider ki jo hum use karenge. हम खुद यूज करेंगे, हमें उसी को रीयूज करना है. अगर कोई और फेंक रहा है, हम उसे भी उठा के रीयूज कर सकते हैं. दैट इज हेल्पिंग द अर्थ इवन मोर, क्योंकि हमें तो यूज ही नहीं करनी है ना प्लास्टिक की बॉटल. अब आज के बाद तो हम अपनी खुद की बॉटल्स कैरी किया करेंगे हर जगह पे. वी विल गिव यू फ्यू आइडिया जहां से यू कैन मेक सर्टेन स्विच चेंजेस, जिससे यू कैन सेव एंड बिकम ग्रीन हीरोज विद अस. सो लेट्स टॉक अबाउट दैट. Okay, yes, you have wonderful ideas and you can actually make changes by reusing, by making them creative and then using them by elongating their lives. Okay, but bachche, you know what is the most effective strategy that we recommend is by reducing. Agar hum waste produce hi kam kare to kitna acha ho. I mean, usko reuse karne ke bhi zarurat na pade. What we would suggest you or advise or what we do is or we need to do is to reduce. We have to quit using single use plastic things, and that is what is going to make a real difference. Okay, so what changes you can bring? See, hum kitne sare paper napkins use kar sakte hain, unki jagah pe kitna acha ho agar hum cloth napkin use kar le. Usko hame dustbin mein fenkna hi nahi padega, wo lamba 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 chalta jayega. Then आप लोग चॉकलेट्स, चिप्स ये सब खाते हो?
Yes,
no, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. किसी ने नो भी बोला है. गुड पेपर. ओके. सो आपको थोड़ा सा कम करना, प्लीज थोड़ा सा ट्राई करना कि आप ये सब चीजें थोड़ी सी कम खाओ. ओके एंड देन
मैम मेरे मम्मा खाने ही नहीं देते.
ओके, दैट्स अ वेरी गुड थिंग. It spoils your health also. It's a junk food. Mama तो बहुत अच्छा कर रहे हैं. Environment की भी help कर रहे हैं और baby की आपकी भी help कर रहे हैं. Right. Then you should not use bottled waters. Cutlery. आपने देखा है कहीं पे भी हम जाते हैं तो single use cutlery, plastic के चम्मच, forks, कितनी सारी चीजें हमें देते हैं. So if you cannot, you should try to carry your own cutleries. फिर भी अगर आप नहीं लेके गए हो और अगर आपको कहीं पे दी जा रही है, प्लीज आस्क कि हमें ये नहीं चाहिए. आप लोग बोलोगे, इट विल ब्रिंग अ बिग चेंज बिकॉज यू चिल्ड्रन कैन बी द रियल चेंज मेकर्स. टेल देम कि हमें ये प्लास्टिक की कटलरी नहीं चाहिए, आप इसको चेंज करो. दिस इज वॉट वी वॉन्ट फ्रॉम यू. स्पीक अप, लेट देम नो दैट वी नो लॉन्गर वॉन्ट टू ruin our environment. Then बेलून्स, यू नो बेलून्स कितने हार्मफुल होते हैं, और हम सारे अपने बर्थडेज पे सेलिब्रेशन पे कितने सारे बेलून्स लगा देते हैं, एंड देन व्हाट हैपेंस आफ्टर सर्टेन से हाफ एन आवर और सो, तो क्या करते हैं हम उनको, कुछ भी नहीं करते, देन लेटर ऑन डस्टबिन. तो व्हाट एल्स वी कैन यूज, किससे हम डेकोरेशन कर सकते हैं बेलून्स की जगह, स्कूल्स में भी रादर इतने सारे फंक्शन होते हैं हम उनमें बेलून्स यूज करते हैं. यस मैम,
वी कैन यूज फ्लावर्स.
Yes, you can use flowers. You
then
can
we
use...
can make excuse. Yes. We can decorate with paper.
Okay. Very good. Very good. Yes. चुन्निया use कर सकते हैं हम. हम कपड़े के बने हुए arrangements use कर सकते हैं. There are so many things. और we can easily skip balloons. हमें बिल्कुल जरूरत नहीं है उनकी. Yes. Okay. नेक्स्ट सौरभ, देन वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वन, वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, शॉपिंग करने जाते हो तो अपना खुद का बैग लेके जाते हो आप, कि वो प्लास्टिक के बैग में?
यस मैम.
ओ वेरी गुड.
यस मैम.
ठीक है, जो
मैम आई यूज क्लोथ बैग.
वेरी गुड, वेरी गुड, दिस इज व्हाट वी वांट टू प्रमोट, यू आर आवर लिटिल चैंपियंस. ओके, सो व्हाट एल्स वी कैन डू, नेक्स्ट सौरभ.
All right.
Okay, what we are going to do with you is one, bring your own challenge. Over to you, Saurabh. You can explain them about the bring your own challenge and sure. then let's do it with them. Thank you, students. Thank you for being a wonderful audience.
Thank you. So I want, now we have a program for, you know, senior students. And then we were thinking, but can only senior students work in this? Can only they be sustainability champions, or can you also make projects? Now, recently in your school, you had an entire birthday celebration for SDGs. You remember?
Yes, sir.
Yes,
yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So there were so many wonderful people telling you about so many different ideas that you can do, that you can use to make projects and so on. So can you share some ideas that you have used or want to use?
Excuse me, sir.
Yeah. We should plant more trees.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes. Yes, Parul, please speak out, Betty. Thank you.
Plant more trees.
Plant more trees. Absolutely. Then what else?
May I?
Please.
We can make the promise bank bookmark and promote the SDG goal number 3, good health and well-being.
Very good, very good.
Perfect, very nice. And any other idea?
May I?
Yes.
We grow plants and trees, and we use cloth bag, not plastic bag.
Perfect.
Very good, wonderful.
So there are certain things that you can do on a daily basis also. All right. Now, first thing that we want you to do is we want you to record your waste for 1 week. So when after school today, all right, what you're going to do is you're going to take a notebook and a pen, and then you're going to record, okay, today how much garbage was there. So you don't have to weigh the garbage. You have to just see, acha, how many plastic wrappers were there? How many bottles were there? How much food waste was there? I want you to just record it in your notebook. All right. So we do this for 1 week. Now, after 1 week, what will happen? We can see, oh my God, in 1 week, I used so much plastic. I used so many bottles. I used, or we threw out so much organic waste or food waste. Should we do that?
Yes, sir.
Perfect. So after 1 week, when you put all this together, then I want you to write the final number. So this is the final number of plastic or glass or cloth maybe, or anything else that you have thrown out. This way we will know how much we are using. And then once we have this in our idea, this idea in our mind that, okay, this week I'm using this much, next week let me try and reduce. So then we will remember every time that we are trying to do something, right? Now, once you do this, I want you to see, this is this. Can you see this email ID on the bottom? agapforearth@gmail.com.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
I want that you send us an email that I recorded my waste from day one, which is 29 September, till October 5 maybe, or October 6. Now, this is the first thing. This is something that we are going to do in our home. But this is not enough. We need to learn more. So what we are going to do is we are going to share these links with your teachers and they can send it to you. Now, once you record the waste, you can send that email to us. You can also put it on social media if you want. But the other challenge which Dr. Anjali ma'am was also talking about is bring your own challenge. So whenever you go outside, and a lot of you are already using cloth bags, right? So whenever you go outside and you're using a cloth bag to do your shopping, then take a picture and share it with others. Tell them, see, I am doing this. Why don't you also do this? Why can't you also bring your cloth bag? Similarly, you gave me so many wonderful project ideas right now about how we can achieve the SDGs also. So whenever you do something like that, take a picture, because I know in Kamala Nehru Public School, you are encouraged to do this on a regular basis. So you can do a little bit more under the BYOC or BYO challenge. All right. Hashtag BYO challenge. Bring your own challenge. Now, for learning, we are going to share more links with you. I want you to calculate your carbon footprint. Now, this is going to be a very exciting exercise. This is something that you have not seen yet. We all understand that carbon dioxide is bad for us. But
yes,
you're right. So we have recorded how much garbage we produce. But what is our carbon footprint? So I want you to do this exercise with your parents. Sit together with your parents, take their help and finish this exercise. Then you will see, for example, this is my scorecard. All right. My scorecard is, in 1 year, I produce 3,362 kilograms of carbon dioxide. I'm so bad, right? So you will also know how much we produce carbon, what is the carbon footprint for our activities, but we don't realize ki achha maine itna produce kiya hai. If I am doing this, then it is leading to this. We don't realize that. So I want you to do this activity with your parents. Then another thing, we all use water, and we know in Punjab water is a problem. So another exercise that we want you to do is we want you to calculate how much water you use. I want you to do this exercise with your parents. And this is done by another very wonderful NGO called Jal Smruti. The previous one is done by another very important organization based out of Coimbatore in Tamil Nadu. It is so far away, right? But we are thinking about the same things. Onlyplanet.in. Doing this will tell you, will put in your mind, okay, this is what I am doing. And there are ways to improve this. There are ways to change this. Because only together we can achieve any of the things that we want to. Only together we can achieve the SDGs. All right, guys. And a lot of you already said planting trees. And I know all the students at KNPS are doing wonderful activities, volunteering. I want you to inspire more students. I want you to inspire your cousins, your nephews, not nephews, well, your cousins, your siblings who are living outside Fagwada, in other cities, in Punjab, outside Punjab. I want you to encourage them to do the same activities also. Okay?
Okay.
Right.
Okay, so, sir.
Dr. Anjali Arora, would you like to conclude about this?
Yeah, okay. You students, do you read books? Have you read, any of you have read Little Prince? So, okay, if you have not read, try reading it if you find time sometimes. We at AGAP is very fond of this particular quote from that book, which says, when you have finished washing and dressing each morning, you must tend your planet. So this is the importance of our planet, our nature. It should be this important in your lives, that after you are done with your washing and dressing in the morning, the next thing that should come to your mind is, how can I mend my planet? How can I look to the needs of my home? It's your bigger home. No planet, no earth means no us. So we are not saving any earth, or we are not saving any planet. We are saving ourselves. We are saving human living. So this is what we need to do. And we want everybody of you to do it along with us. Yes, students? So do you pledge with us that you will do this?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good.
Yes, ma'am.
Thank you. Okay.
Yes, right, ma'am.
So I think we have 2-3 more minutes before we have to conclude. If there are any questions, we would love to answer. Paramjit ma'am, I hope we did not overstep the time limit.
No, it's all right.
Thank you so much. So, any student who has not spoken yet, who has not answered, do you have a question? If you have a question, we would love to answer it.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
One of our students, Ms. Parneet Kaur, she just want to show her pen stand, which she had made by using the waste. So yes, Parneet beta, you can show, please.
Wonderful.
Spot.
Okay, ma'am.
Oh, wow.
I have made so this lovely pencil stand with a plastic nice bottle. Thank you, very ma'am. Nice.
Can you please take a picture and let's post it on social media?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. And you've actually done a wonderful job.
Thank you, ma'am.
So, Parmeet,
where I will upload?
Picture. You can send that picture to your teacher and ma'am will share it with us. Okay? Yes.
And we'll do it for you.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Wonderful, wonderful. Well done. Okay, so I can see some hands are raised.
Yeah. Alisha, Ishmeet.
Okay, Akshara, I think also. All right, why not? Let's just go with Akshara, I think, alphabetical wise. Okay, she has put it down. Anandita, you want to say something?
So I want to show one thing. I have made one dustbin by cardboard.
Ooh. Oh, wonderful. Please show.
Oh, okay.
Very good.
Very good.
Yes.
Perfect.
Superb, Anandita. You can also share a picture with us. This is superb. This is amazing. Yes, very good.
Okay.
Ma'am, I have used jugs and bottles to grow plants.
Okay, wow. Ishmeet. That's amazing. You also take a picture, beta, and send it to ma'am, okay?
Okay, sir.
All right. I can see Tanveer is also there. Alisha, Ishmeet, Yuvraj, Ganga Singh,
right.
Akshara. So, quickly, guys, tell me.
Okay,
one by one. Let's go with Ganga Singh first. Okay, Akshara, you want to say something?
Yes, sir. Sir, I make the one for
phone stand and picture stand.
Very good.
Very nice. Very nice. Oh, great. There's so much creativity. Now,
yeah, this is a cloth bag. Akshara is showing us a cloth bag. This is a cloth bag, Akshara, that you use while you go shopping?
Ma'am, I have made this from newspaper.
Oh, wow. You guys are already doing great. Very nice.
Perfect. Now, guys, we are going to inspire other students across Punjab, across India, right? So please, if you have made such a thing, or if you have an idea of making such a thing, make it and share the picture with your teachers so that we can show it to the world. All right?
You know, Saurabh, you need to see the chat window. They've already uploaded the pictures there.
Oh,
okay. Oh wow.
Just see, they're very good children and they're very, very good at IT skills, you know. See, you see so many of them move up and move down. You can see the bottles, everything, they've done it.
That's superb.
And this is grade 6, ma'am. 1 year of journey using total IT in our school, the Microsoft Showcase School. Children are so good with the IT skills. The only thing is they cannot put it on the Twitter as such. They are not 13, all of them.
Right. We'll put them. It's for them.
For them, ma'am, all the teachers do it. Anything done by a child of class 1, 2, 3, 4, up till 6, the teachers do it.
We'll be glad to share it, ma'am. This is so amazing.
The thing is, we can always, we'll make sure that we add your Twitter handle. That will be important. So you need to share the Twitter handle. And I'm sure, Rashmi, please look into it and see how we can put all these pictures. You see, they're putting the mobile stand now. One after the other, so many of them. And they're so used to raising a hand. They're so used to saying, may I? And then, and the teacher is so used to teaching as well as looking at the chat window and answering the queries also. Yes, it's okay. Yes, it's all right. I can see your name. So maybe that's what, that's why they were hesitant to speak initially, but later on everything was okay and they were speaking. So I really am very, very thankful to you, Saurabh, and to you, Dr. Anjali, for coming to our school and joining our children. And, you know, motivating them. We are human beings and we need so many reminders for all these things. We start, we leave, we start, we leave. But with people like you who are doing working for such a great cause, then we keep on moving. The momentum is there and we continue. And my mask is because I'm in the school and there are some children in the school. So our nose would also be covered and so would our face be, our mouth be. So that's how I'm alone in my room, but you know, so you preach and you practice.
That's true, ma'am.
That's true. Thank you so much, ma'am, for having us here and letting us interact with these wonderful students. Hopefully sometime in the future, we can visit KNPS physically also when it is safer and interact with the students in person also.
Yeah, and you should have seen the teachers encouraging them, speak out, please say. In between, the teachers were encouraging them. See, now there's another something being shown in the chat window if you have opened that. So it's lots of plants being planted. So many. You must see the chat window before you leave. Well, later on also, maybe perhaps. But see, the dustbin is there. We use paint bucket as a dustbin. So many things are there. So anyway, thank you so much. It was a pleasure to have you. And I'm sure the children have a next class online and they have to attend.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Rashmi, for organizing it beautifully, Bete. And thank you, my lovely boys and girls. You're fabulous. So proud of you.
Bye, kids. Yes. Take care.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
Yes.
Thank you, ma'am.
On behalf of my teacher, I extend a really hearty thanks to our worthy guest, Mr. Saurabh Nanda and Dr. Anjali Arora, ma'am, who spare their time from their busiest schedule to grace their occasion. It is rightly said, sir, if you can't reuse, then refuse it. The use of plastic in any quality or in any form is really harmful to our health. So today we had opportunity to hear your valuable and informative words. This will surely enlighten our minds and have shown a right path. So once again, thank you so much, sir. And so thank you so much, ma'am. Thank you so much. So over to you, Principal Ma'am. I would just like to invite you, please.
you know, thank you so much, Vasudha. I believe we've done all the talking now. Time to go to our classes. Thank you for being such a wonderful teacher, Vasudha, Rashmi, all the other class teachers. And thank you very much for all the students to be so good. Okay, they're all ready for a picture now. So, come on, please, children, have your video.
Excuse me, ma'am. Am I audible, please?
Yes, you are.
Thank you. Thank you so much, ma'am. So thank you so much, ma'am. So yes, my beloved students, my dear students, please turn on your cameras, everybody. We are going to have picture together. And let me share my screen so that you all can see. Okay, just give me a minute. Yeah. So now we are moving to together mode, please. So everybody, please turn on your cameras. Wonderful class. Very good students you all are. Yes, everybody, please turn on your cameras. Yes, very good. Say cheese. Yeah, beautiful smiles. Thank you. Thank you, everyone. Thank you so much. So once again, thanks to our worthy principal ma'am for giving us such wonderful opportunity for gracing this occasion. And special thanks to Mr. Saurav and Dr. Anjali for joining us and guiding us about all these things. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
We'd like to take the leave now. Thank you so much. See you next time. You.
Yeah, bye.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye now.